It could take years to learn how men infected with Zika are capable of sexually transmitting the virus, which can cause crippling birth defects and neurological disorders. Health officials warn couples to refrain from unprotected sex for 6 months after a male partner is infected. The grave risks associated with Zika, along with its potential reach, are driving USA health authorities to pursue research even though funding is mired by the Congress.